Hi, welcome again to my channel, KLC Selection for Training Stock for 1st October 2020. As usual, let's first look at the KLCI for today, the 30th of September 2020. You have to remember that 30th of September is the end of the month as well as the end of the quarter. So let's see how it ends. In terms of the index just slightly up, just less than a point up. It's just 0.91 point up. So let's see how the movement for the day. Okay, looking at today movement, the market did move up from 1505 when it opened. It moved up as high as 1512. Until at around 3:30 or so, it start to slide down and reach its low at around 4:15 or so and move up a bit to close in the positive, just 0.92 point up. What I'd like to show here is that there is this trend where the stock move up and then at around 3:20 or 3:30 it drop down and recover after 4:15 or so. This always happened at the end of the month, at the end of the financial month, more so at the end of the financial year or financial half a year or financial quarter. In this case, today, 30th September, is the financial quarter, end of financial quarter. Looking at the individual KLCI stock, most of the stock is up, a lot of window dressing here, and but what really dragged down the index is the, again, the rubber glove. You see the top glove is down by 17 cents, and Hunter is down by 80 cents, and so you have the rubber glove company that drag down the whole index. There are a few other counter that push it up a bit. For example, we have the PCPCAM. PCAM up 3.51% or 19 cents. The rest are just about the same. Talking about the rubber glove, all the index in the rubber glove sector is down today. The worst is LKL and Hunter. Hunter was 4% down, and LKL another 4% down. All of them go down. Okay, it looks like the index now is plateauing or it's not moving up or down, but just continue on the same level for some time. Of course, this type of situation, congesting situation, will not last forever, but there will be a big movement up or down in the coming days. Okay, this is the stock that was recommended yesterday, and out of the 10 or so stock I recommend yesterday, only three move up. Two of that quite significant. That is the K-Star and YOCB. K-Star moved 6.67% and YOCB moved 4%. The rest are all down. They were significant down and on the QES. For the, it was down the whole day. Same as GHM. Down the whole day. Okay, we go for the stock that I am recommending for tomorrow, first day of October, first one is ANCOMLB0048. Okay, this Ancom Logistic Berhad is a trucking company. They are trucking specialized item like the chemicals and so on. So they are specialized in their work, but they are just a trucking company. So they have they operate from this one from Pulau Indah, Port Klang, and the other one operate from Johor Bahru. This one operate from Johor Bahru. They don't just transport any item, but they transport specialized item. Today they open up at the 32.5. And move as high up as 44.5, and I'm targeting at 53 or 53.5. Ancom LB 0048. Next, I have CNA Asia. Or CN Asia 7986. Okay, CN Asia is a company that do engineering company that do they manufacture tanks and
specialized equipment for storage and transportation. So the some of the items that the manufacturer include tanks and dialys. Okay. Storage equipment like this that you are able to pressurize a tank, vacuum tank. Okay, see any Asia today, there's a long bar here. So open at 57.5. Open at 57, go as high up as 68, where it closed at 68 as well. And good momentum created. I'm putting a target at least 75 cents. You can put a target a little bit higher, around here. Around 80-85. Next, I have HAIO 7668. HAIO is a company that sell and that produce and sell supplement, health supplement, food, or health care products. So, let's see. Under this different brand, the product under this different brand, they have this medicine under this brand, and tonic under this brand, tea under this brand, and health food under this brand. I don't know if you can see health food or not. Yeah, the health food under this brand. So there's quite a handful of product that they are selling. Okay, today they gave up quite a lot. Open at 190, it moved as high up as 194. Before it closed at 188. I hope this is not end of the end of the mind item and end of the mind things. So, but anyhow, I think the momentum look good, and I'm targeting at 198. Today close at 188 and targeting at 198. Next, I have IMAS Pro, IMASPRO 7222. Okay, I have problem to find IMAS Pro Corporation Berhad, the website, because somehow but anyhow, this is a company that produce pesticide and also fertilizer. Somehow the website is, when I press the nothing happened. You got there. this account has been suspended. I don't know why. But anyhow, I think they make very impressive move today. Open at 212 and move up at to 228. That is 16 cent up from open and close at 228. Very, very good momentum. And I'm targeting at 237. I must throw 7222. Next, I have LHI 6633. LHI is a company that that rare chicken. So. They have eggs and chicken. They also produce feed meal. They have feed meal, so they also produce chicken. They also produce the feed for the chicken. So. This is one of the chicken company. Okay, what happened today? It was up yesterday, and today is continue the move. And open at 66.5 and move high up to 73 and close at 71. I'm targeting at 80. LHI targeted at 80. Okay. Next, I have MPHBCAP 5237. MPHBCAP. Okay. MPHB. CAP is multi-purpose holding rat capital. This is the obvious non-syariah compliant because it operate the 4 number echo 4-digit forecast. I think that is the biggest business. I don't know whether it is this company is politically linked or not. But anyhow, today it jump up and open at 88 to a high of 90 and close at 85. You ask me, I will put a target of 91. I'm always quite worried with this multi-purpose holding. For obvious reasons, I never buy this counter. Okay, next is Naim, NAIM 5073. Naim, their business is property development, construction and civil engineering and infrastructure projects, oil and gas infrastructure projects and services and trading. So there's quite a few of them. Today open at 75.5 and move high up to 83. before it closed at 80. And targeting at around 89. Naim 5073. Next, I have PLS 9695. PLS 9695. Okay, unlikely I cannot get much from the PLS website because I think I have problem to get in. A lot of these Malaysian company, they don't maintain their website properly, and a lot of time you have a problem to get in. But anyhow, PLS Plantation Berhad, they have plantation in Pahang and also in Johor. And what is interesting, they also have durian plantation. Durian, picture of durian there. Durian plantation in Rauk. And they have two companies that actually plant durian. One is called Bright Hill, in the news and so on. Today it gap up. Open at 93. But close down a little bit, 88.5. It close a little bit down. I'm targeting at 98. PLS 9695. Next, I have PTB 0038. PTB is thermoplastic material. It's a plastic company, put it that way. They produce their product mostly, if you look at the product, resin for the plastic. Of course, it is used for various things. But it is a plastic company, okay? A company that makes all these resins. Today, long bar here. Today you open up at 17.5 cents and move. As I have as 22 before closing at 21.5. I'm targeting at 25.5. 25 or 25.5. PTB. Next, I have PRLEXUS. 8966. Prolexus. Prolexus is it's a company that do apparels, textile, and the product like. Now with the COVID-19, they also produce a mask. So they have textile products and apparel product. Sometimes the picture can be very misleading. They put all type of pictures, but what they do is they do sportswear. For example, this picture. Today is the gap up to open at 95 before moving high up to 99, but close lower than the open at 88.5. Sorry, 90. Close at 90. Open at 95, but close only at 90. But it's gap up quite a lot. And I'm targeting at 110. Quite a lot. Next, I have Yuli Corp 7133. Okay. Yuli is a company that produces steel product. Clearly, it manufactures cables and steel cable. Cable support. Oh, sorry, not the cable, but the cable support. This support there. Cable support and management system. Steel, all the steel item. Maybe we look at some other product. Lighting system. Sometimes they put in things that is this type of product that they this type of racking that they produce, not the cable but the racking. This is the kilang in okay. Today, they open up a little bit higher, but at 39.5 and move high up to 45, but close at only 41. And we didn't see there. Sorry. I'm targeting at 48. So today these are the stock that is in my list. Ncom LV, the trucking company, CN Asia, Hi-O, iMastro, LHI, MPH, BCAP, Naim, PLS, PR Lexus, PTB, and Unicorp. Okay, good luck. I hope you do further investigation if you are investing in any of them. Okay. Lastly, if you like the channel, please subscribe and click the like button.